Okay. Song's a banger. Oh. Where did we leave off? I don't remember. Oh, Zaldin. I had just beaten Zaldin. I think I had used the last percent of my brain for that night. Goodness, this is loud. Sorry, boys and girls. This might be a little loud for you guys. It's a little loud for me. Okay. All right, we have options. We have options. What's here? Episode list. What are my options? I could go back here. That's level 39. Okay, let's hold off on that. Let's go pirate, see what that is. 37, land in Port Royal. That's where we get to fight Luxord. Yeah, this guy. A gift for the pirates. I'm an irate pirate. A real swashbuckling buccaneer.
Photosynthesis. Photosynthesis. Well, Hank, I've decided that I'm not gonna listen to the CDC, and I'm just gonna freaking die.
It's a very Dale Gribble thing.
I've also decided that I'm going to eat nothing but wood chips because that is the purest organic form of food. That Sora, Donald.
No. Wood chips sound freaking great. Restores HP and replacement. Another character? No. We don't need that. We don't need that, my guy. Yeah, we need that. Feed all the pirates. It's over. Let's go. Back off. Good choice. Bum 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 bum. Those pirates were cursed. How are they cursed? Maybe they took that treasure that we left. Ooh, baby.
Oh, I'm falling, Father. Please catch me. I have fallen so far. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, no.
Skip, 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 skip. Oh, hey, we're in a thing. Oh, hey. Why can I not get that? Okay. It's like, okay, Jack, Will is dead in the corner. There's lots of chests that I can't open. Cool, we're gonna save.
Lol.
Okay. New ability, let's see. Sora. Combination boost. The time for limits, no. The Black Pearl. Yeah, we're done. Come on. Is that the Grim Reaper? Kinda is. Yeah! This is it. Take this. Take this. It's over. Yeah. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Okay. Show enough. Why is my camera all wonky?
Not over yet.
Throw him overboard.
Yeah, got it.
Holly!
Excuse me.
We're not gonna sit through that stupid cutscene. Oh boy. Is this the graveyard? Feather charm. Okay, that's a summon. That's a summon right there. High jump, level 3. I get high jump, level 2. Goofy gets draw. Okay. Let's see the feather charm. I've used 0 summons so far. I'm just not a summon guy. I have to grind him out. That's what I'll have to do later. Now I'm getting pieces for puzzles. Oh, they're gonna take 8 years. Okay, I think we're good to leave. We're just gonna get out of that. Colin, stand up. Come on, bud. You're better than that. Dolan, Goofy, Mickey Mouse. Oh, Jack is one of them too. first medallion. Okay, I want to get up there, but it won't let me. Okay. Let's go to the ship graveyard again. Okay. Oh, I'm toast. Oh, I lose. Interesting. It's aggravating. Meteor staff.
This is it.
That's a Dolan thing. Chalcom. Meteor staff. So you have comet staff. Meteor staff is a direct upgrade. When did I get Ogre Shield, and why haven't I been using it? Oathkeeper's really good right now. I like its better strength, it's just... even. Interceptor. Oh, that's right. This is busted. This is the busted boat. We're just gonna speed through. Medallion to go. Let's go. Wahoo! So I just walk back and forth, I guess. Heal. We're gonna feel. What we thought was never real. Gotta find something I wanted all along. Somewhere I belong. I will never know myself until I do this on my own. Sorry. And I will never feel anything else until my wounds are healed. I will never break. I don't know if those are the lyrics. I haven't heard that song in a minute. Somewhere I belong. And I got nothing to say. And I get lost in the nothingness inside of me. Isla de Muerta. on, get over in the light. There you go. Seriously?
Back off. Yeah. It's over. Back off.
And shapes and colors and lights and wonder.
We did that last time and we got absolutely bodied. He got away? How am I supposed to kill him that fast? Back to town then? Sure. Let's go back to town. You bony pirate. Baby. How did I die? Okay, well, we're gonna do this again. We're gonna do it a little differently. I hate Auntie Sora. Shoot, he grabbed them all. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. You're done, Zos, bud. Oh, finally! Oh, and I got Magnera! Cool! Means I can go do, Atlantica, whatever it's called. Boom, done. Secret Ansem Report number 6 that I'm not going to read because none of it matters. And hey, open those two back up. Signals about this game. All right, where are we going? Wandering free, wish I could be part of that world. Yeah. Let's go. Aw. Defeat Ursula. A new gauge has appeared. Press A rapidly to defeat Ursula. Flotsam and Jetsam! My poopsies!
This witch is back to bring her wrath upon the sea. Triton can't be rid of me, not that easily. And like all you dare to find, learn his lesson well. Never toy with a like me. You got what you deserve.
Yeah, she did.
Flotsam!
Jetsam!
Jetsam! Royal darling, stars the tide. Sweet as poopsies hasten to
get knocked out.
Stupid fools.
Make them rise. Sorry, Dolan. bit magic.
All right. What a feeble human. No, I can't believe my eyes. Such a stubborn royal who is fighting for his prize without your precious mermaid. Now you're crazy with revenge. I suppose I sympathize.
I'm not gonna lose her.
Right. We're with you all the way.
Yeah, she's dead.
Hasten to my side right now. Mommy needs you. Smash those stupid fools. Make them rise.
Sorry, Mommy. The poopsies are toast.
This is not the end, my dears. I swear I've just begun. It's not over until Ursula has won.
That's what you think.
Oop. What if it stabbed him? Mysterious Abyss enhances magic to increase damage dealt with blizzard-based attacks. Too bad I don't use blizzard. I need Thundega? I don't even have Thundera. Okay, the Agrabah one. Is that the really annoying? 41, 40, 39. Olympus time. End it all over. Oh, I got Save the King. Let's go. Let's go. I got none of the stuff for it. Make any of that. I can make an expert's ring. Can I increase the I can make a master ring. That's new. Item. Seven. Okay, but I need the strength, to be honest. You really don't. Dalin got some new abilities. Flare Force, Limits. Shoot. Why even give that to you, to be honest? All right, Blizzard. We'll do. Oh. Well, I can't do both, can I? Alright. Hack it. You weren't on, Hooker. Are you on now? You're on now. They call you. What's up?
Hey.
You weren't on, so I decided to do this.
Did you ask if I would get on?
I just saw you weren't on. I figured you were busy.
You didn't ask.
You hookar.
I think it is you who are the hookar.
Probably. I'm allowed to be a hooker. I've paid my dues. I can hook if I want to. I can leave my friends behind. Because my friends don't hook, and if they don't hook, then they're no friends of mine.
Don't think that's a good life motto.
Sure it is. Wait, This registration is for regular tournaments. The Hades Cup?
Oof.
I don't know if I can do this. Who do we face first? Yeah. Dude, I'm not gonna lie, I didn't get out of bed till like 2. I didn't sleep much, which is not really a shocker, but I kind of wanted to. But I have this tiny little kitten that thinks any movement is a threat. He thinks it's a threat. And I have to tell him, no, it's not.
No.
And he's just like, oh, so bite your face. Okay, I'm going to bite your face. It's like, thanks, bud. Love it. The semifinals? Wait. I just got here. Oh, these are explodey boys. I know, like them. Skip. Okay. Man, Hercules is a punk. It's like, oh, I'm tired.
At this point in the lore, he's a demigod.
And he's like, oh, I'm so tired from fighting. Like, stop being a pansy.
Okay, let's review.
Yeah. Yada, 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 yada. Let's just fight. Wait.
State your
crime. State your crime. Oh, yeah, that's right. We're just gonna speed through. We're just gonna dash. I hope that's okay. Am I going the right way?
No.
I actually don't think I am. You dirty hooker. Oh, I think I am. Wait a minute. Haha! Got it. I'm better than this game.
Isn't that the purpose of playing a game?
Yes. But no, actually. The purpose of playing the game is to have fun. I don't know when that happens, but it's the purpose. Supposed to have fun eventually.
Why do it?
Money.
Fair enough.
I think I just described the entire workforce of the world. If I don't enjoy this, why am I doing it? To live. Oh, gotcha. Yeah, get the statue. Fight the nobodies. Okay, that's new. That's too many slices. Okay, heal. We're gonna heal. Nice, Goofy, nice. Spin that shield round and round. Okay, there's more. I love that that's his only ability that I have equipped for him is the shield spin, because it just takes so many of them out of the fight. It doesn't do any damage, like hardly. But it gives him the big suck. Orange statue. Okay.
Wait.
Let's go. Let's do this. I'm panicked. Oh, I wish I could do his voice. It's a little higher pitched.
Oh.
Pain and Panic. The, yeah. The Bobcat Goldthwait is the voice actor. Orin, don't. No, we're not having Orin in the party. I'm sorry. It's just not happening. Can you feel the heat?
That's it.
Why did I started off with a heal. Oh, I'm stupid.
That's it.
You can't stop a true hero. Is that all you get? Something. Ooh, baby. Hey, Herc, you want to do your thing? Thank you. Is that all you get? I love James Woods, dude. He's so perfect for this. Okay, well, now he's doing the thing. Come on, Herc, come on. Okay, well, we're... There you are. Okay, he keeps moving. You won't stop a true hero. Thank you. That's why we have the voice lines, bro.
Up on the wall? What?
Yeah.
Is that all you've got? That's it.
The second he turns invulnerable, I hit him with the aura sphere. Disappearing is getting on my nerves. Why even give me an aura guard if the attack doesn't hit? Burst? Oh, max HP increase. Cool. Not that it matters. I have more HP to lose. It's what you're telling me. Guardian Soul has great strength, increasing the amount of damage dealt from reaction commands by 50%. Cool. Okay. This side of the world is done. Well, except for the cups. But that's an endgame thing that we'll worry about when we get to it.
Arabian Day. Like Arabian Night.
Dude, I hung my guitar. I did some things.
Nice.
I hung it. I just have to pass this little bit of drywall here and fix. I don't know how to do that, but I'll figure it out. Figured it. Alan. Damage dealt is relative to magic skill. Guess what I'm not proficient with. Go on. Yes. You got it. Magic. Do nothing, I can be nothing. What? When did he get that attack? Freaking annoying. Okay, where am I going? Castle, right? Palace? Put stuff in the game and there's nothing there. They go out of their way to program things and they're just like, la, April Fools. Where am I going? Okay, this way. Ooh. let's do that. Oh, the this is the stupid thing. Okay. Tower. Gotcha. Easy clapping. Oh, I'm looking first.
Look in every nook and cranny.
All right, I think we're Gucci. Oh, there's one more. Wait. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
He is. He's on top of the wolf.
Trying to get too fancy. Trying to get way too fancy. Almost died because of it. I was gonna say, if that kills me, I'm gonna be nettled. See, that's what I hit it with last time, and y'all were like, nah, bruh. Even though I hit it with the right thing.
No.
The game did.
You good there?
No. I'm angry. I'm angered. The game's being stoopy. Okay, there are missable items in here.
There.
Get the map. I think this should be torn pages, which means Winnie the Pooh. Okay, just fly me out of here, bud. Just get me out of here, please. Thank you. Is this the game where I fight Jafar as a genie, or is that the first game? I think it's this game. Or flying carpet. Wait, this Saturday, Dub comes back, right?
Good to do.
Of My Hero. What was the last Dubbed episode?
The
road lineman.
What? Is it the one after
control...
the... Duty controlled...
The road lines. The paint strips on the road.
Wait, is that the... Is that after they had dinner over at...
Yeah, Todoroki's? The one directly after dinner.
Gotcha. Yep, okay. So I saw that one. Ooh. Yeah, I think this is... Yep, big red genie boy. Habba-dabba-dabba-dabba. Not head. Abs. Boss fight is just this. Wash, rinse, repeat.
This is it. Yeah, it's over.
You'll never escape. All shall bend to my will. Double guard.
Okay. Are we done with this?
No.
Oh my god. That was ridiculous. It spun around, genie boy. Get off my jock. What are you doing? What do you mean, what am I doing? I've done this 6 times in a row. Have you ever played Smash Brothers, dude? Just hard read, you know? I haven't played Smash Brothers in a long time.
Yeah?
I think I'm all the better for it.
Well.
It can be an aggravating game, brother.
Can be. But you win all of the time.
No, well, off stream, yeah. On stream, it's a gnaw. There we go. This should be maybe the last. Maybe not.
This is dumb and I hate it. Sorry, stream, hold on. It was just Quick and Bree and Clay and I think Sam wishing me a happy birthday. Yeah. It's funny because I talked to Quick earlier and he didn't mention it, so I assume one of them reminded him. I love men. I hate all men, but when he loves me... The fight is done. Sometimes I just want to kiss Quick in the face. With a cleat. On a steel toe boot.
You just need a high five. To the face. With a fist.
With a closed hand. Around some brass knuckles. The wishing lamp. Drops of money, HP, and MP orbs. That's pointless. I have a bet going that there's one person who I've known probably the longest. Well, not the longest. But we go through this every year. He forgets to wish me a happy birthday every year. And he's like my best friend. And our birthdays are on the same day of the week every year, which I think is really fun. But Steven never remembers my birthday. He's like, it's in September, right? I'm like, okay, nope. It's the same day every year, bud, since we've been in middle school. You know? His is easy. July 1st, done. I associate his birthday with America, so it's pretty easy for me to remember. Yours is what, October 18th or 19th? 17th.
Wrong.
One of
on
those.
The first two.
17th. Cause, well, because well, there's
me, why don't you?
There's 14 different people who have birthdays in the span of those 3 days.
I can only think of two.
Really? Because I know Drake is one, and I know...
I'm the other.
Brian is the other.
Okay, Brian.
Yeah.
Did not know his birthday.
There was a bunch of students that, like, back in the day, I was like, all your birthdays are in the same frickin' week. What am I doing here? I better hear what everyone has to say. Let's give this some more thought.
Spooky cave.
It is a spooky cave, and I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing here. I think I have to look for Pooh, because he's the only one who's not here. Yo, dude. What's up? Forward march. Meow. Wait. Do we have everyone? Bees. Get away, bees. Get away from my friends, you bees. Wait, how do we build courage? They're super afraid. I think they just freak out. Dude, I wanted to do... Actually, that's one of the first streams I ever did was a Pokemon stream. It was, I think, Emerald, wasn't it?
You started off by doing a Nuzlocke, which was your first mistake.
No. That was after.
Okay, it was Emerald Nuzlocke.
No, because I did the one with Rayquaza, and I did that one straight.
Did you?
Yeah.
The one with Ned?
Yeah, Ned. That was a straight recipe. Not recipe. That was a straight run through. That was not Nuzlocke or anything. And
I don't
then
remember you beating it though.
I did. You weren't. You weren't here. I think it was camp season.
Gotcha.
Get over here, guys. What are you doing? But I definitely want to do, like, I'm a Gen 1-er, so I'm a dirty Gen 1-er. Oh, come on. I'd love to do a Pokemon, though. I'd probably do, what's after Emerald?
Crystal?
Is it?
Or is it the other? Is that the other way around?
Pooh, there you are.
Hold on.
It was Crystal Gen 2.
Pokemon games in order.
I was looking for a very dear friend that I remember.
Because I only played Gen 1 and Gen 2 when I was a kid. So I played Gen 3 on stream.
No, I looked, but he doesn't.
What is Gen 1 and
anywhere.
Or what's Gen 2?
Gen 2 is Gold, Silver.
So dare you are.
Platinum?
But Tigger, did you have to bounce me so bouncily?
Bouncily?
Gosh, I thought a Jagular had gotten
so you have Emerald.
Oh dear.
Diamond and Pearl?
I hadn't thought of that.
So Platinum.
I do hope a Jagular
Pokemon
hasn't gone and gobbled up my friend.
Now try to remember, Pooh.
So what was Platinum for? Platinum was for DS? I think I can do a DS. I think I can. Methinks me can.
No, it's just your tummy grumbling. You must be hungry. Come on.
Oh, this is the one with Piplup.
I'd like that, Sora.
Pooh, you finally remembered.
Black and white.
Black and white.
Pooh.
Black and white was 2011. So much when you're cheerful, Sora. That's the fifth generation. So I think I'm on Gen 4.
I like Diamond Pearl.
Yeah. I'm on Gen 4. So Diamond and Pearl. Right. So I'd play Platinum because that's Diamond and Pearl combined, I assume.
Yeah.
This game is enhanced, stronger version of Diamond and Pearl. Players start off the main character, one of these three starters: Piplup, Chimchar, and Turtwig. It's gonna be a Piplup. I'll tell you that. I love Piplup. He's adorable. Or she. They're adorable. Wait, hold on. Am I remembering this correctly?
No.
Gen 3 starters. No. Gen 4 starters.
Gen 3 was Torchic, Mudkip, and I can't remember the grass type.
There we go. Oh yeah, Bill. Fire Monkey. I remember the Fire Monkey.
Firefighting. It's the combo.
You're a combo. You're a combo meal. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, dude, I might do one of those. I haven't played a Pokemon game in a while. I got the new Keyblade, baby. I got that zero attack Keyblade. We're gonna keep that on until... Why is it just not telling me in the games? Here we go. That's Gen 2, Gen 3. Gen 3, I think I would... I don't remember what starter I took in Gen 3. Because I never used him. It was always Ned. It was always the water chicken. Dude, Ned, I think it was...
Pelipper, which is a pelican.
Yeah. Yeah, water chicken. What do you mean? Ned is a Pelipper, which was he was a Wingull.
Wingull.
And he could use water gun, which I just love to see.
You okay there?
No, I think I took a Treecko. Because I remember Sceptile. And then yeah, so. I think I'm taking a Piplup. If I do that, when I do that, it's basically a win at this point. I gotta do all the Pokemon, dude. I'm so far behind. I'm 8 years behind, bro. Actually, further than that. Well, shoot, those worlds are done. Agrabah is done. What time is it? I'll play probably for about 40 more minutes, go get some food, and then we'll do some Final Fantasy. Because I'm not quite at the 2-hour mark yet. Pokemon Arceus looks pretty good.
Is that the latest one? What?
Yeah, it's the one that's got announced, I think. I mean, graphically it doesn't look good, but it mechanically it looks fun.
That's interesting.
Yeah. Of course, I don't... Restores drive gauge every time damage is taken. Yes. Of course, I really don't play most games for the graphics, obviously. I'm playing Kingdom Hearts, it's not graphically impressive. Oh, a daylight puzzle piece, who'd have thought? Dang right you will. can you lock onto the correct character? Thanks. Can we? Okay. That's a nothing. Oh no.
Yeah.
I think I remember this boss. I think I remember this guy is very SDVCL. I don't think he's as difficult as the two I fought the other night, but I think he's pretty tough. Excuse me? I just don't know how I died. I do have Thundara. When did I get that? Is this the door? It is locked. Okay. That is not the door. We're gonna just assume that's not the door. Oh, baby.
You're not that door.
You're not that door, pal. Trust me. And you are? Yeah, I am. I love guys like that. It's like, you're not that guy. You're not that guy. Trust me. I'm not gonna trust you. I don't even know you. Soldier earring. We're gonna increase Moogle level and half it. Can I do that again? I can't. Abilities. Goof. What'd you learn? Auto change. No. We're not doing that. I've McFallen. Possess things. these guys are stabbers. Come on, darling, get up. Wake up. Go ahead and put a little makeup. Just gonna ignore that. That was a waste of form. Mm-hmm. Present. I got presents. It's not about presents. It's about his presence. Okay. Take this. What's your favorite church sign? There are a lot of good ones, man. There are a lot of funny ones.
If only I could remember it.
Yeah. There's always the classic. There's the, how do you make holy water? You boil the hell out of it. And how do you make holy people? You boil the hell out of them. Santa has authorized me to use the second floor of his workshop. I assume that's where he makes the other kind of toys.
What would that be, Kevin?
Machine guns. Reload. I have to reload. Decoy presents. What for? Yeah, let's go. Oh, are we trying to catch Anti-Claws? Oh, that thing is terrifying. That thing killed me so fast.
Get good then.
I'm trying. He killed me so fast. This thing is a nightmare. Okay. Really, that wasn't close enough to help him. All right, well. And I can't heal. And like, how is that even like possible or fair?
I don't know.
I was right. I knew this boss was gonna be a pain in the balls. I knew it. Okay. Just breathe, Kevin. Just breathe. Hey, Donald. Where's the heal?
Take this. Yeah.
BRB.
I'll be here dying. Here again. I was here, Pog. We're just gonna bash our head in the wall, man. That's what we're gonna do.
This plaza should work well for your plan.
That laser is just obnoxious. We can't get 5 seconds to heal. Can't do that because Donald is dead again. Oh my God! Oh my god.
You good?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, get freaking dunked on, dude. Sorry. The decisive pumpkin. A 7 for attack, 1 for magic, but still, it bonks them real good. World that never was.
What's that? Maybe that's the
soul. Maybe that's the source. Oh, blah, 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 blah.
And there's something funny about it.
No.
It's another heat. I don't know what's going on.
Just run into these bosses, man. Alright, we are gonna do this. What is it called? The Pride Lands. That's what it's called. It is the Lion King. Okay. The Lion King. Roar.
Let's go.
This kid's dog got attacked by a cougar. Not a meow. Yummy. I don't know what any of that does, but yummy. Oh, yeah. Wait a minute, Mr. Postman. Wait, Mr. Postman. Rewatch tonight. Jujutsu Kaisen. Do you know why? Because it's only one season long.
Right now.
Very easily digestible. For now. God, I hope it runs the appropriate amount of time. I don't want 15 seasons, 900 episodes of Jujutsu Kaisen. I don't. I want at most maybe 4 or 5 seasons. I want this thing to wrap up very nice.
With a clean bow on top.
Yeah.
Not with a bunch of mods.
I don't want power scaling to go crazy. Okay, I'm getting the absolute junk beat out of me. Okay. Woo.
The issue is the power scale is absolutely gonna go crazy.
I do want it to kind of go crazy, but I don't want it to get like ridiculous, like Dragon Ball Z. Dragon Ball Z was the worst at it, because they're like, oh dude, you're Super Saiyan, this is the pinnacle. And then it's like, oh wait, there's a level beyond. And then there's like, wait, there's another level. Wait, how high does this go?
There is no height. There is no ceiling. There's no cap. It just keeps going.
There's got to be a cap.
No, impossible.
You're impossible. Always better than yourself. You're better than me. Wait.
Wait. What?
That's factual.
I said better than yourself.
Yeah, you're better. We're a kitty, guys. look at cute little
Sora. Look at him. Jeez, I got a keyblade in my mouth. He's a little guy.
This is ridiculous, and I love it. I'm here for it.
Are you okay?
No. Look at him. And Goofy's a turtle. And then Dolan is Ned. Dolan is Wingle. He's Pull-Upper. Yeah.
Why is Goofy a turtle?
Because in Atlantis. Because in Atlantis, he is a turtle. And in this, he is a turtle. Because reasons.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Why isn't Donald
a duck?
He's not a duck. No, wrong feet. Not a duck.
No, he's like a vulture or something. I don't know. Oh, I can't use drive forms in this world? Okay.
Lol at your face.
I guess it makes sense. How are you gonna drive form?
Not build one in his tail.
Yeah. Dude, the final form, they just float around him. He doesn't even like touch him.
Hot take. Luke Skywalker was just a fighter who took magic initiate.
Alright, listen here, you little.
He had Mage Hand and Jump as his spells.
He did.
Other than that, he was a fighter.
I hate it. I hate it, and I hate you for bringing it up.
Because it's accurate.
Oh, I almost had it.
Almost had what?
There's a puzzle piece I'm trying to get to. I think I need the dash. I think I do.
You okay there?
No. All right.
Yes.
I don't want to talk about it. I'm not going to talk about it.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh.
It's just, how do you get out of combos like that, you know? Like, you just sit there and die.
The combo break.
Backbreaker. Sokka was a backbender. Changed my mind. Sokka has the power of the moon. Rafiki. I had it and missed it because I didn't trust myself.
Lol.
Dude, you gotta trust yourself, man. You gotta believe in yourself. Because if you don't believe in you, why should anyone else?
That's an excellent point. No one should believe in me.
Now, Keegan. Stop it. Stop being sad boy hours. All right.
I said that with all of the confidence of my entire being.
Wow. You are confident.
There's nothing sad about it.
Wow. There's nothing sad about it. That's what that sounded like. There's nothing sad.
It is factual that no one should believe in me. Because I don't exist. I'm a figment of your imagination.
This is partially true. But also, I believe in me. So therefore, you have to believe in you.
No.
Yeah. You're mine. You don't get a choice. Like.
No. This is your subconscious speaking, Kevin.
I own thee.
No, you don't. You don't own your subconscious.
Wow.
Your subconscious owes you.
I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna murder you.
You can't kill me.
I can. Never mind.
No, you can't.
Never mind. Never
I
mind.
I won't let you.
Do it. No balls, bet you won't.
I said I won't let you.
Where am I going? Keegan, where am I? Who am I? What am I?
What are you? What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Belay that, belay that.
Belay. Oh my god. Belay that, belay that, belay that. The Pirates of the Caribbean movies are really solid.
Yeah.
I got the dash. Ooh. I'm a fast kitty now. Come catch me. Ooh, baby. Give me them treasure chests.
There you can get that puzzle piece.
I can. Right? I should do.
Can do?
Maybe. Also, like...
Now, is that dash only for this form?
Yeah.
Why?
It's just things they do. So many puzzle pieces for puzzles I don't have anywhere near accomplished. Die, you skeleton looking thing. Okay, there we go.
No.
He's dead. Be like puzzle. We throw and we're in the oasis. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze. But the youngest Waldman. Josh and would call me as Pumbaa and I'd call him Timon. He was such a tiny little dude.
How old is he?
Oh, he's, I don't know. He's probably 20 now. Oh, the daylight puzzle. Who'd have thought? There is an item here. I think it's in the next area. Yeah. Wow. There's a couple of things here. The map. And then there's this guy. Okay. Torn pages. There we go. I think that's the last set of torn pages. All synthesis materials, got a serenity gem and a magic boost. Let's go. Oh yeah, level 6. We'll double. It's worth it. That's what we'll do. Worth. Ooh, new stuff to buy. A broom for Dolan and a cloud. None of that is worth. Oh, 3, 3, 4. Oh, look at you, Dolan, getting a free upgrade. And I got a new line ability. Oh, it's dash. Already got that. What am I talking about? Got it. Let's go. All right. Is this? Yeah. Lions. Let's go. Simba's hair has no business looking that good. Did I say that out loud? Sorry. Just having a moment here. It has great strength. There's no way it's better than... No, it's not. Okay. It just has MP haste, which is fantastic. We'll keep the pumpkin. Fast as frick, boy. The treasures. Nice, dude. Nice. Huh. I go back to the 100-acre wood eventually. I missed a treasure chest. Dolan. Oh, is this the boss?
Can we be friends?
No! Hyenas. He's got a lot of health. Dude, I found my new favorite animal.
Yeah?
It's a Jeanette.
What?
G-E-N-E-T. Look it up. Spotted Jeanette, to be 100% accurate.
G-E-N-E-T.
Yep.
Okay.
It's like cat fox. And also kind of part snake. If you ever watch it, like, go to attack something, it slithers. Like a snake, it's weird. And I love him. I want one. Buy me one. Let's fight this boss. Ska. Jeremy Irons.
I am the king.
Oh noes. Oh noes. Get angry. Oh, kitty very angry. One. Jeremy Irons, no. New episode was added. New episode was added. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, gotta take a dump on your face right now. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Dude, same. I'm just chilling as well. Thanks for stopping by and hanging out.
Are you sure about that?
No. I'm much more relaxed now that the boss is done. Now that I don't have to worry about that. There is something here.
Okay.
Cosmic Ring. That's what it was. Cosmic Ring is baller.
First person view scene. First person view.
There you go, first person. Oh, there you go. Like if I go out and look at the book. Style. Oh, I don't have glide, so I can't. I can't get over there.
Yeah.
Darn. A limit form. Gotcha. When I get out of the, when I get out of here, I will do that. Wait, what am I doing? That's what I get for not reading directions.
Nice. That's beautiful.
Oh, yummy.
Okay, that was not as far as I should have done that. It's my bad.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, so we're gonna skip. We're gonna get Vigor Cure, Norchalcum Plus. All on glowy. Winnie the Pooh. I like that. I don't read much.
So what happens if you go to first person there when you're on the book?
When I'm on the book?
Yeah.
I will check that out. Ah. I'm looking for a mist. What do you call it? Treasure chest. I made him stop right on it. No.
Yeah, well, I guess I could just bounce around. What?
I don't even know what I just picked up. I will do that as soon as I get out of here. Rockfall. Mr. Pooh. Yeah, let me with the save point and the examine triangle and leave the book. Oh, whoa! That is... I've never seen this before. Huh. Thanks for telling me that, man. No idea that was there. That's so cool. I wish you could like flip pages too. That'd be neat. Journal. I'm in Winnie the Pooh Bear. Okay, there are puzzle pieces I haven't gotten. There are missions I haven't done. There are mini games. I got all the treasures. So it's the first area I had puzzle pieces. Also, quick run. That's nifty looking. Quick run. All right, I got this. I got a big jump. I should be able to get this one, right? Got it. Boom. Done. Order a Dunyan rings, brother. So then the other one should be in the next area. Piglet's house. Hello, Piglet. Care for a smackerel of honey? Or maybe not. Maybe it's not in Piglet's house. Pieces. No, there's one. Oh, I'm just missing one. I do not actually have air dodge. I haven't grinded out that form yet. Oh, that is the last one I need, though. Yeah, I don't. I just have quick run. I actually haven't used either of these forms yet. This one levels up from orbs. I've been saving that for the grind, which will come like right before the final dungeon. I've been doing mostly Valor and Wisdom. But I see what you're saying, because that does like stutter you in the air enough. Yeah. I see what you're saying. I just wish I had air dodge. It is a master ability, right? It is master form. Yeah, aerial dodge. Save. All right. It is dinner time. I'm going to go find some dinner. Yeah. Yeah, he uses limit breaks and whatnot. I've just been kind of saving that for right before the final dungeon. Map. I think we're at a good stopping point. Yeah. So still have a bunch of these. We still have the Titan Cup, Cerberus Cup. And I still have the second half of Pride Lands to do. All right. We're gonna double save.
Always double save.
Always double save. Never not double save. I'm not a double stagger save, I just double save. Just two files. All right.
Bam, bam.
Bam, bam. All right. I'm gonna hop off and go find me some dinner. You guys enjoy your day.